Hello audience, and I would like to invite you to Yangsuk, the Miss South Korean. She's my roommate and she's the funniest person ever. I can tell you about her funny story, which is in this book. So the first day, I prayed to Father, why you give me this woman to stay in the same room with me? She could not speak much English and I don't understand. I cannot communicate much with her. Finally, Father told me that because she's an abnormal woman, abnormally amazing woman of the South Korea. She cannot, even though she said she cannot understand English much, even though she says she doesn't understand us much, but whenever she says something, it's like right to the heart, and I can die. Anybody can die if she says something because it's so correct. She has a full of spiritual. Holy Spirit, yeah. And the first day that we experienced about her is, she came up to us and said, I will go back to South Korea with tears. And we all asked her, why? She said, I cannot understand anybody's English. I feel lonely, I am bothering everyone over here. I never understand your English at all. I pretend I understand all. I gave up pretending now. I don't understand indeed. I need help. I have big problem. I feel she's so brave. I really like her a lot that she's such a brave woman. So now it's not about understanding English well or speaking good English, but it's about who you are and who you really open to. And then when you say, this is what I want, this is I'm very weak, then you get help. Thank you for Yang Suk and thanks God for putting her in my room.